Let's make another toast, and this time we're gonna cut it into 4 pieces. One, two, three, and 4 pieces of toast.